In this video, I'm going to show you 6 quick methods to speed up your internet connection, lower ping, and fix lag and packet loss in your games. Hey, what's up? I'm Victor, and welcome to another video of this channel. Before showing the methods, I recommend that you create a restore point on your Windows so that you can undo all the changes in case there is any problem caused by those settings. To do that, search for restore point in the start menu and select create a restore point. Make sure protection is enabled on the local disk C, otherwise enable it by selecting local disk C and clicking on configure. Now check the option turn on system protection. In max usage, select 5% and click on apply and ok. Now click on create, name the restore point and then click on create. In the first method, you're going to disable the power saving on your network adapter. To do that, search for control panel in the start menu and select this option. In view by, select category. Now click on network and internet, network and sharing center, and then change adapter settings. Now right click on your network device and then select properties. After that, click on configure and select the tab power management. Now uncheck the option allow the computer to turn off this device to save power, and then select the tab advanced. Select the option energy efficient ethernet and then select disable or off on it, and lastly click on OK to save the changes. In the second method, you're going to disable the network throttling index on your Windows. First, download this file by using the link in the description below. After downloading, unzip the file to your desktop by using WinRAR. Now right click on the file network throttling index and then select merge, and lastly click on yes and OK to apply the change. In the third method, you're going to disable the Nagle's algorithm on your Windows. First, you must find out the IP address of your computer. To do that, search for command prompt in the start menu, right click on it, select run as administrator and click on yes in this request. After that, type ipconfig and press enter. Then the IP address of your PC will appear in the option IPv4 address, and I recommend that you copy your IP address in somewhere so you don't forget it. Now close the command prompt and press Windows R on the desktop. In the field open, type regedit, click on OK and then yes on this request. After opening regedit, paste in this field this path that I left in the description below and press enter. As you can see, the last open key is interfaces. Inside of it will contain other keys with letters and numbers in their names, and you must navigate on each key until you find the key that contains the value DHCP IP address and in the value data your IP address, which you've found a few seconds ago. After finding the correct key, right click on any blank space inside of it, select new and then dword 32-bit value. Now name this value TCP no delay and press enter. Now double click on it, on value data type 1 and click on OK. Then create another dword 32-bit value, name it TCP ACK frequency, and lastly double click on it, change its value to 1 and click on OK. In the fourth method, you're going to modify the DNS server and clear the DNS cache on your Windows. To do that, return it to your network adapter properties. Now select Internet Protocol version 4 and click on properties. After that, check the option use the following DNS server addresses. In the field preferred DNS server, type 1.1.1.1. In alternate DNS server, type 8.8.8.8 and then click on OK and close. Now open the command prompt as administrator again, and lastly type ipconfig space slash flush DNS and press enter to clear the DNS cache. In the fifth method, you're going to modify and reduce the latency of the route your internet connection takes to the servers of your games by using NoPing. NoPing is a paid program, but I'm going to teach you how to win a 3-day free trial and see if NoPing will lower the ping in your games. First, go to the website of NoPing by using the link in the description below. Now click on login and then create an account through the section not registered. After creating your account, download NoPing by clicking on download NoPing and then install it. After installing, open NoPing and log into your account. In the field search for a game, type the name of the game you want to optimize. customize, and then click on select the server. Now select your country or the closest country of the server of your game. Then among the country servers, select the one with the lowest ping and click on optimize this game. Now just open your game and see if your ping has decreased. Otherwise, you can test the other servers and see if one of them helps you. And if you want to continue using no ping after the free trial, just buy a plan and use the coupon SOUVICTOR to get 20% off. In the sixth method, you're going to stop the apps of Google Chrome and Microsoft Store from running the background of your system. First, open Google Chrome. Now open the settings by clicking on the three dots and then selecting settings. After that, click on advanced and system. Now uncheck the option continue running background apps when Google Chrome is closed. Then search for background apps in the start menu and select this option. And lastly, uncheck the option let the apps run in the background. And that was the video. If you want to boost and optimize the performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.